Hello everyone, welcome to Leads Grid. So today we are going to start with our lesson 4 of our LRDI Basics series. So let's see what else is there in the setting arrangement types of puzzles. कुछ और जो puzzles का formation हो सकता है उनका थोड़ा discussion करते हैं. तो start करते हैं. So before proceeding, if you don't know me, let me just introduce myself. I am Gaurav Kapoor and I'll be taking all your sessions related to LRDI Basics. So let's start with the puzzle 1. It is given 8 people S, R, N, L, M, T, O and P are sitting in a circle facing the center. All 8 belong to different professions, that is reporter, doctor, cricketer, teacher, accountant, shopkeeper, painter and supervisor. Now some professions are mentioned here. They are not necessarily sitting in the mentioned order. Obviously then only the formation of this particular question is possible. M is sitting third to the left of O. The doctor is to the immediate right of M and M is not a reporter. Now some conditions are mentioned, so let's just make a circle for that. Now there are 8 people around a circle, so it means it will be like that. There will be a circle and 8 people will be sitting opposite to each other. 8 persons honge, wo ek dusre ke opposite baithe honge. Now the professions of all the persons are given. Now some conditions were mentioned. Let's start using the conditions one by one. Let's see what is given in this particular question. Now M is sitting third to the left of A. Now all of them are sitting in a circle facing the center, so all are facing the center of the circle, so it means this way. So if we assume that M is sitting third to the left of O, so if we assume O is sitting here, then M will be present at 1, 2 and 3. Jaise pehle humne discussion kiya, so M should be present at this particular position because M is to the left of O and it is third to the left of O. So this is the particular position for M. Rather we should mention the particular names inside the circle, so that the profession jo honge wo outside the circle easily likh payenge. So if O is present at this particular point, then M needs to be present at this particular point. Now move to the next condition. It is mentioned the doctor is to the immediate right of M. So it means if M is sitting at this particular position, then the doctor should be at this particular point. Doctor is sitting to the right of M, that's why doctor needs to be present at this particular point. Now M is not a reporter. So here it is M and M is not a reporter, it is mentioned. Now move to the next point. R is sitting fourth to the right of P. R is sitting fourth to the right of P. 1, 2, 3 and 4. So it means there will be a gap of exactly 3 persons between R and P and there are 8 persons. So it means that if R is sitting at this particular point, then P will be sitting at this particular point. If R is sitting at this particular point, then P will be sitting at this particular point. It means they will be diametrically opposite to each other. So this point clear ho gaya hoga ki R aur P jo honge, wo ek dusre ke diametrically opposite baithe honge because there is a gap of exactly 3 persons between them and there are total 8 persons. That's why. Now R aur P diametrically opposite honge ek dusre se. Now move to the next condition. It was mentioned neither R nor P is an immediate neighbor of M. So na hi R aur P is point pe ho sakte hain, na hi R aur P is point pe ho sakte hain. This is mentioned in this particular point. Now R aur P ke liye kaun si positions bachi? Ye jo diagonal hai ye cancel out ho gaya, ye diagonal nahi possible, this diagonal is not possible, this diagonal is not possible. Now only one diagonal is left and that is this one, that is either of R or P needs to be present here and either of R and P needs to be present at this particular point. Clear ho gaya hoga, kuch zyada difficult nahi hai isme. Diametrically opposite positions to ye cover thi, ek hi diametrically opposite position bachi thi, to humne wo use kar li. Now T is a teacher and is sitting third to the right of doctor. Now doctor is present at this particular point, doctor jo hai inside the circle face kar raha hai, so that's why sitting third to the right of doctor. So it means 1, 2 and 3. So it means teacher needs to be present at this particular point and T is a teacher, so T will be present at this particular point. Now the shopkeeper is sitting second to the left of the teacher, so it means teacher is present here, so shopkeeper should be present at this particular point. So shopkeeper will be present here. Now move to the next point. The painter is sitting second to the left of M. Now M is present here, so painter is second to the left of M, so it means painter should be present here. So this position is for painter. Now S, the cricketer, is sitting exactly between T and P. Now either P can be present in this particular position or P yahan pe ho sakta, dono conditions possible hain. Now it is given S, the cricketer, is sitting exactly between T and P. So agar S is point pe hota to P yahan pe hona chahiye tha, lekin yahan pe already O hai, so सो इट मीन्स पी जो होगा इस पॉइंट पे नहीं हो सकता, सो पी नीड्स टू बी प्रेजेंट एट दिस पर्टिकुलर पॉइंट. इफ पी इज प्रेजेंट हेयर देन आर विल बी प्रेजेंट एट दिस पॉइंट. नाउ इफ पी इज प्रेजेंट हेयर देन एस नीड्स टू बी प्रेजेंट हेयर एंड एस इज अ क्रिकेटर, सो लेट्स मेंशन इट. नाउ मूव टू द नेक्स्ट पॉइंट, द अकाउंटेंट इज सिटिंग सेकंड टू द राइट ऑफ द क्रिकेटर. Second to the right of cricketer. So cricketer is present here. Second to the right means 1, 2. So here it will be accountant. Now last condition it is mentioned. N is sitting third to the left of T. T is present here. Third to the left of T. It means 1, 2, and 3. So it means this position is for N. Now P is filled. We have used S. We have used R. We have used N. We have used L. No, we haven't used L, so L should be present at this particular point. Now reporter cannot be present at this particular point, so it means reporter needs to be present here. Reporter ke liye ek hi jagah bachi hai, reporter is point pe hoga, aur ek hi position bachi hai, wo position will be for supervisor. So here M will be supervisor. So in this way hamara circle ka formation hai wo ho chuka hai. One by one jo conditions di thi unko banate chale gaye aur काफ़ी easily formation ho gaya. Now we can move to the questions. Who amongst the following is a reporter? Now reporter is O, so A will be our answer. What is S position with respect to R? R is present here and S is present here. So S is third to the right of R. S position with respect to R. Yes. S is third to the right of R. So it will be A part. Now how many people are sitting between P and N? P and N when counted in an anti-clockwise direction from N. So 1, 2, 3, and 4. Anti-clockwise means this direction. So 1, 2, 3, and 4, because we need to count from N. It is given sitting between P and N when counted in an anti-clockwise direction from N. So we need to count from this position, that is 1, 2, 3, and 4. So 4 persons are there, so it means D part will be our answer. Now 4 of the 5 pairs are alike in a certain way based on the positions in the above arrangement and so form a group. Teacher and painter, there is a gap of exactly 1 person between teacher and painter. Now supervisor and shopkeeper, supervisor and shopkeeper, there is a gap of exactly 1 person between them, supervisor and shopkeeper. Now cricketer and reporter, cricketer and reporter, there is a gap of exactly 1 person. Now doctor and accountant, doctor and accountant, there is a gap of exactly 1 person. Shopkeeper and doctor, there is no gap between them. So yes, this option is our answer. It doesn't belong to the group. There is exactly 1 person between teacher and painter, supervisor and shopkeeper, cricketer and reporter, doctor and accountant, but there is no person between shopkeeper and doctor. That's why it is our answer. Move to the next question. Which one of the following statement is false according to above mentioned arrangement? N is to the immediate right of supervisor. N is to the immediate right of supervisor. Yes, this is true. Cricketer is third to the right of shopkeeper. Shopkeeper is present here. 1, 2, 3. Yes, it is also true. Now the doctor is sitting directly between supervisor and accountant. Supervisor and accountant are present here. Doctor is not present in between them. So yes, it has to be our answer. Our answer to this question will be C part. We need not check for other options now. Circular arrangement ka ek achha puzzle tha. Kuch seekhne ko mila hoga. Next puzzle check karte hain. Dekhte hain aur kya kya conditions possible ho sakti hain. Now here is the next puzzle. It is given in a group discussion round. There are 8 persons sitting in 2 rows. In row 1, Amar, Babar, Chatur and Drake are seated, who all are facing south. In row 2, P, Q, R and S are seated, who all are facing north. These 8 persons read different newspapers. Now the names of different newspapers are given here, but not necessarily in the same order. In the sitting arrangement, each member sitting in a row faces one of the members of the other row. Now let's form the table. Now there are 4 persons. A, B, C and D are seated, who all are facing south. Now directions ke baare mein sabse pehli class mein humne discuss kiya tha that this is east, this is west, this is north and this is south. Agar abhi bhi kisi ko directions ke baare mein doubt hai, then please refer to the first session. Kaafi cheezein clear ho jayengi, then only proceed with the upcoming sessions. The north is towards upside and south is towards downside. So in row 1, all persons are facing south, so it means 1, 2, 3 and 4 persons are there. This is row 1, and in the row 2 it will be 4 persons facing up. It is row 2. ABCD will be present in row 1 and PQRS will be present in row. Let's read out the conditions one by one. Let's see what is given in this particular set. Now it is mentioned that Chatur is sitting second to the right of the person who reads Business Standard. It is mentioned about something about Chatur is sitting second to the right of the person. Chatur is present here. Is sitting second to the right of person. Now this line, they are facing downside. They are facing south direction. So it means if it is given Chatur is sitting second to the right of the person who reads Business Standard. So it means Chatur, then there will be gap of one person. And there will be one person that will be reading Business Standard. Let me just clear the screen so that I am able to make you understand in a much better way. Now it is mentioned that Chatur is sitting second to the right of the person who reads Business School. So it means Chatur is present here. Then there will be one person and then there will be another person who reads Business Standard. Now for Business Standard we are mentioning it with BS. Pura naam likhne ki zarurat nahi hai, kaafi time ka wastage hoga usse. So we are mentioning BS for Business Standard. Now it is mentioned Ritesh is an immediate neighbor of the person who faces the one who reads Business Standard. Now Business Standard is present at this particular point and Ritesh is an immediate neighbor of the person who faces the one who reads Business Standard. So it means agar teen persons first row mein baithe hain to usi ke opposite mein usi ko face karne ke liye teen persons aur baithe honge. To Ritesh ke liye kaun kaun si positions possible hai? Ritesh ka jo neighbor hai wo Business Standard ko face kar raha hai. So it means either Ritesh can be present at this particular point or Ritesh can be present at this particular point. Both the positions are possible for Ritesh. So, dono position conditions ka formation kar lete hain. Let's see how to proceed with this particular set. Now, either Ritesh can be present at this particular point or Ritesh can be present at this particular point as well. So, make another table in which Ritesh will be sitting at this particular point. Now, move to the next condition. Dono position, dono conditions ko side by side leke chalenge. Usse kaafi cheeze clear ho jayenge. Kaafi easy ho jayega. Agar ek hi mein dono cheeze karne ka try karenge to लग रहा है कि काफ़ी कॉम्प्लिकेटेड हो जाएगा. सो कॉम्प्लिकेटेड ना करने के लिए दो अलग अलग केसेस बना के चलते हैं. दो केसेस को फॉर्म करने में ज़्यादा टाइम भी नहीं लगेगा और काफ़ी एक्यूरेटली एक्यूरेसी भी काफ़ी बढ़ जाएगी. नाउ द नेक्स्ट पॉइंट इज ओनली वन पर्सन सिट्स बिटवीन रितेश एंड द वन हु रीड्स इंडियन एक्सप्रेस. देयर आर फोर पर्सन इन रो. सो अगर आर यहाँ पे है देयर विल बी वन पर्सन विल बी फेसिंग आर. नाउ इफ आर इज प्रेजेंट एट दिस पर्टिकुलर पॉइंट and only one person sits between Ritesh and the one who reads Indian Express. So it means Indian Express needs to be present at this particular point. Indian Express ko humne IE se denote kar liya. Now either Indian Express can be present at this particular point or Indian Express can be present at this particular point. Both the conditions are possible till now for the first case. Abhi isko use nahi karte hain. First case ke liye baad mein check karte hain. Aage badhte hain, dekhte hain Indian Express ke liye koi aur condition di hai jisse hum eliminate kar paaye. Now the immediate neighbor of the one who reads Indian Express, yes Indian Express ke baare mein kuch diya hai, faces the one who reads Economic Times. Now agar Indian Express is particular point pe hoga, i.e. agar is particular point pe hoga to uska jo neighbor hoga wo yahi hoga. And it is mentioned the neighbor of i.e. faces the person who reads Economic Times. To yahan pe jo person hai wo Business Standards read kar raha hai. Business Standard name hai na. Yes, Business Standard रीड कर रहा है वो. तो इट मीन्स यहाँ पे इंडियन एक्सप्रेस तो पॉसिबल नहीं है. सो इट मीन्स जो पोजीशन होगी आई ई की वो यही होगी. दैट आई ई नीड्स टू बी प्रेजेंट एट दिस पर्टिकुलर पॉइंट. सो आई ए अगर यहाँ पे है देयर विल बी वन पर्सन हु विल बी फेसिंग आई ई. नाउ इट इज मेंशन द इमीजिएट नेबर ऑफ द वन हु रीड्स इंडियन एक्सप्रेस फेसिस द वन हु रीड्स इकोनॉमिक टाइम्स. सो अगर इंडियन एक्सप्रेस यहाँ पे है तो उसका जो नेबर होगा ही इज फेसिंग इकोनॉमिक टाइम्स. So here it will be ET. Here also Indian Express का जो neighbor है वो Economic Times को face कर रहा है. यहाँ पर Business Standard है तो यहाँ पर Economic Times हो नहीं सकता. So it will be Economic Times at this particular position. दोनों cases side by side चल रहे हैं. अभी तक कुछ भी issue नहीं आया है. दोनों cases का formation सही चल रहा है. Next conditions पर move करते हैं. The one who reads TOI faces the one who reads Hindustan Times. So TOI के opposite में हिंदुस्तान टाइम्स वाला बैठा होगा, एच टी वाला टी ओ आई के ऑपोजिट बैठा होगा। नाउ इन दिस पोजिशन टी ओ आई और एच टी का एक पेयर फॉर्म करेगा जो एक दूसरे के फेसिंग होगी उनकी। नाउ यहाँ पे इंडियन एक्सप्रेस बैठा है तो यहाँ पे तो हो नहीं सकता, यहाँ पे इकोनॉमिक टाइम्स बैठा है यहाँ पे भी नहीं हो सकता, यहाँ पे बिजनेस स्टैंडर्ड बैठा है तो यहाँ पे भी नहीं हो सकता। सो सिर्फ यही वाला पेयर बचा जहाँ पे टी ओ आई और एच टी हो सकते हैं। सिमिलरली फॉर द सेकंड केस, यहाँ पे इकोनॉमिक टाइम्स बैठा है यहाँ नहीं हो सकता, इंडियन एक्सप्रेस बैठा है यहाँ पे भी नहीं हो सकता, बिजनेस स्टैंडर्ड बैठा है तो यहाँ पे भी नहीं हो सकता। सो इट मीन्स टी ओ आई और एच टी के लिए जो पेयर फॉर्म होना है उसके लिए सिर्फ एक ही कंडीशन बची है, दैट इज़ फॉर आर। आर के लिए जो कंडीशन बची है दैट इज़ यहाँ पे टी ओ आई और एच टी दोनों हो सकते हैं, यहाँ पे भी टी ओ आई और एच टी दोनों हो सकते हैं। नो चेक करते हैं कि कुछ और कंडीशन दी है टी ओ आई और एच टी से रिलेटेड। नाउ द वेरी नेक्स्ट स्टेटमेंट इज मेंशन, रितेश इज नॉट द वन हु रीड्स हिंदुस्तान टाइम्स। सो रितेश या तो टी ओ आई रीड करता है या एच टी रीड करता है। नाउ इट इज मेंशन द रितेश इज नॉट द वन हु रीड्स हिंदुस्तान टाइम्स। सो यहाँ पे हिंदुस्तान टाइम्स नहीं होगा, सो इट मीन्स टी ओ आई नीड्स टू बी प्रेजेंट हियर। सेम फॉर दिस केस, टी ओ आई नीड्स टू बी प्रेजेंट हियर और द पर्सन ऑपोजिट टू हिम विल रीड एच टी। Same for this case, it will be HT present here. Now move to the next condition. It is mentioned, Parul is not the one who reads Indian Express. Parul जो होगी जो इस row में present होगी, Parul इस row में present होगी दोनों cases में। Now Parul जो है Indian Express read नहीं करती, तो Parul के ये position तो नहीं है। And he does not face the one who reads Business Standard. So Parul is a man actually, he does not face. So करता इंडियन एक्सप्रेस को फेस नहीं करता। ना पारुल इज़ नॉट प्रेजेंट एट दिस पर्टिकुलर पॉइंट एंड पारुल डज नॉट फेस द पर्सन हु रीड्स बिजनेस स्टैंडर्ड। सो पारुल यहाँ पे भी नहीं होगा, सो इट मीन्स पारुल के लिए सिर्फ एक ही कंडीशन बची, दैट इज पारुल नीड्स टू बी प्रेजेंट एट दिस पर्टिकुलर पॉइंट। सेम फॉर दिस वन, यहाँ पे पारुल नहीं हो सकता, बिजनेस स्टैंडर्ड के ऑपोजिट भी पारुल नहीं हो सकता, सो दैट्स वाई पारुल नीड्स टू बी प्रेजेंट एट दिस पर्टिकुलर पॉइंट। कबीर फेसिस द वन हु रीड्स द हिंदू। नो यहाँ पे अगर कबीर होता तो यहाँ पे द हिंदू होना चाहिए, लेकिन यहाँ पे बिजनेस स्टैंडर्ड्स हैं, सो दैट्स वाई कबीर कैन नॉट बी प्रेजेंट एट दिस पर्टिकुलर पॉइंट। कबीर के लिए एक ही पोजीशन बची होगी ये वाली। नाउ पी क्यू आर एंड एस, सो एस नीड्स टू बी प्रेजेंट हियर एंड हियर इट विल बी द हिंदू, द हिंदू। सेम फॉर दिस, क्यू के ऑपोजिट द हिंदू होना चाहिए। इफ क्यू इज प्रेजेंट एट दिस पर्टिकुलर पॉइंट देन दिस नीड्स टू बी हिंदू, but this is business standards, so that's why Q will be present at this particular point and this will be Hindu. Now move to the next condition, the one who faces Sejal is sitting at the position which is immediate left of Amar. Now S is present here and the person facing S is to the immediate left of Amar. Immediate left of Amar means this position, the one who faces Sejal is sitting at the position which is immediate left of Amar. Amar ke immediate left, Amar jo hai wo niche ko face kar raha hai, so it means Amar ke jo left hoga wo position, so it means Amar needs to be present this particular point. Amar ka jo left hoga wo shift ho jayega us wali side, jo hamara right hai wo Amar ka left ho jayega, so that's why Amar ke jo left mein ye position hogi business standards wali. First case ke liye bhi check karte hain, S ke opposite yahan pe hai, so Amar needs to be present at this particular point. Ab Babar is not sitting at any of the extreme ends of the line. Now A and C is already filled, B and D is left. Either B is present here or D is present here, same for this position, either D or B will be present here. So in both the cases, B will be present at any of the extreme ends of the line. So it means first case joga yahi pe eliminate ho gaya, ye possible hi nahi hai. B cannot be present at any of the extreme ends. So second case pe move karte hain, B cannot be present at the extreme ends, so it means B needs to be present here and D needs to be present here. So the formation of the whole table is done. Now we can check for the newspapers by them. The one who reads business standard does not face the one who reads the Tribune. Now business standard is here, this one is not the Tribune, so Tribune will be this one, that is TT, and this position is left for Financial Express. So the whole table is completed. Now we can move to the questions. I hope aapko clear hua hoga कि किस तरह से इन क्वेश्चंस में मूव करते हैं, एक एक करके जो कंडीशंस दी हैं उनको यूज़ करते हैं, बाकी कंडीशंस को एलिमिनेट करते जाते हैं। बेसिकली इन क्वेश्चंस में ऐसा रहता है जैसे कुछ कंडीशन दी है, देन देयर इज़ सम लिंक इन द नेक्स्ट कंडीशन, एक जो कंडीशन है उसके साथ लिंक बनाकर उन्होंने नेक्स्ट स्टेटमेंट दी होती है, उसी तरह से मूव कर सकते हैं। मूव टू द फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन, हु इज सिटिंग ऑपोजिट टू पर्सन हु रीड्स इंडियन एक्सप्रेस। इंडियन एक्सप्रेस के ऑपोजिट ए बैठा है, सो हियर इट इज़ अमर. हाउ मेनी पर्सन सिटिंग बिटवीन अमर एंड ड्रेक? ए एंड डी के बीच में वन पर्सन इज देयर, सो इट मीन्स सी पार्ट. हु इज सिटिंग इन द एक्सट्रीम एंड ऑफ द नॉर्थ फेसिंग रो? एक्सट्रीम एंड ऑफ द नॉर्थ फेसिंग रो, नॉर्थ फेसिंग रो इज दिस वन. पी एंड आर आर फेसिंग देयर, पी एंड आर आर सिटिंग देयर, सो इट मीन्स डी पार्ट. नाउ द नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज, पर्सन हु रीड्स टाइम्स ऑफ इंडिया इज एन इमीडिएट नेबर ऑफ. टाइम्स ऑफ इंडिया इज प्रेजेंट हेयर, इट इज इमीडिएट नेबर ऑफ एस, और द पर्सन हु रीड्स फाइनेंशियल एक्सप्रेस. सो यस, ई पार्ट विल बी अवर आंसर फॉर दिस पर्टिकुलर क्वेश्चन. नाउ हु इज सिटिंग सेकेंड टू द राइट ऑफ द वन हु रीड्स इकोनॉमिक टाइम्स? इकोनॉमिक टाइम्स इज प्रेजेंट हेयर, सेकेंड टू द राइट दे आर फेसिंग डाउन, सो सेकेंड टू द राइट इट मीन दिस डायरेक्शन. देर इज नो पर्सन हु इज सिटिंग टू द राइट ऑफ ई टी, सो इट विल बी नन ऑफ दिस. कोई भी पर्सन नहीं है जो उसके राइट में बैठे. सो दिस इज इट फॉर दिस पर्टिकुलर पजल. आई होप यू लर्न समथिंग न्यू फ्रॉम दिस पर्टिकुलर टाइप्स ऑफ सेट्स. इफ़ यू हैव एनी डाउट्स रिगार्डिंग द प्रिपरेशन और रिगार्डिंग द LRDI सेट्स, यू कैन आस्क इन द कमेंट सेक्शन बिलो. फॉर मोर सच वीडियोज लाइक, शेयर एंड सब्सक्राइब टू यूर यूट्यूब चैनल. वी विल कीप ऑन अपलोडिंग मोर एंड मोर सच वीडियोज फॉर यूर हेल्प. सो दिस इज इट फॉर दिस पर्टिकुलर सेशन. थैंक्स एंड हैप्पी लर्निंग. वी विल मीट यू इन द नेक्स्ट सेशन.